Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to update Android or One UI on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To update your device, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Software Update from the list. Now tap on where it says Download and Install, and it will check for updates. If you already have the latest version, it will say your software is up to date. If there's an update available, you can install it from here, but before doing so, make sure any work is saved, as your device will need to restart. Once your phone starts up again, you'll need to use your PIN to unlock the device, and then the update will have installed. That's how to update Android or One UI on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.